So hello guys, my name is John Lawrence Gerardo, BSIT 1-3. My report in IT 101, Chapter 11, Slide 48. Application Development Language and Tools. A programming language is a set of words, abbreviations, and symbols that enable a software developer to communicate instructions to computer or mobile device. So, ginagamit ito ng mga programmers to communicate instruction. Magbibigay sila ng instructions sa through computer. An application development tool provides a means for creating, designing, editing, testing, and distributing programs and apps. So, ginagamit ito ng mga developers to develop, design, and create a application for mobiles and programs. In a procedural language, the programmer writes instruction using English-like words that tell the computer what to accomplish and how to do it. A C programming language is used to write many of today's programs. So, karamihan ang ginagamit ito ng mga programmers. A compiler converts the entire source program to machine language before executing it. An interpreter translates and executes one instruction at a time. So, this is the difference between compiler and interpreter. So, makikita nyo yung difference nila. An object-oriented programming or OOP language allows systems developers to implement objects in a program. So, mag-implement ang mga developers ng objects through program. Other advantages include objects can be reused, pwede siyang magamit ulit. Developers create applications faster, so mas mabilis itong magawa or create. Most object-oriented application development tools are IDEs or integrated drive electronics. So Java is an object-oriented programming language developed by Sun Microsystems. So, usually, ito yung for games. C++ is an extension of the C programming language. Visual Studio is Microsoft's suite of object-oriented application development tools that assist software developers in building programs and apps for Windows or any operating system that supports the Microsoft .NET FrameNet. I4GL, fourth generation language, is a non-procedural language that enables users and software developers to access data in a database. So one popular 4GL is SQL. Classic programming language include BASIC, COBOL, FORTRAN, and RPG. An application generator is a program that creates source code or machine code from a specification of the required functionality, often bundled as of a DBMS. A macro is a series of statements that instruct a program or app how to complete a task. Usually create the macro in one of two ways, so pwede itong i-record at write. So ito ang example ng macro. HTML is a special formatting language that software developer use to format documents for display on the web. XML allows web developers to write tags to describe the structure of information. WML is a subset of XML that is used to design pages specifically for micro browsers. Software developers write scripts, applets, servlets, or ActiveX controls using a such variety of language. So ito yung language: JavaScript, Perl, PHP, Python, and Ruby. So ito, JavaScript. So summary. Hierarchy of data, ways to validate data, the advantage of the database versus the file processing approach. and characteristics of database management system. System development phases and the guidelines for system development, along with the activities that occur during system development. Various programming language and application development tools. Variety of web developer tools. So that's the end of chapter 11, and I hope you learned something new.